edition number 49. Here we are out front, chomp on this, trying to get into the video. We're going to start with a Bob Burnquist day in the life. Up next, Wheels of Fortune with Greg Lutzka. We also have the Element team at the Visalia Skate Camp. After that, we have a pro setup with Rick McCrank. After that, we go up north to Canada on a road trip with the circuit team. And finally, we have a Rookies with Paul Mocknow.
What are you talking about?
Major Frost, Human Beatbox, and you're watching.
Let's begin with a drum sesh. The snare should be crisp and the cymbals should ring. Let's begin.
My back in the day years were Egypt and Florida, and that was like seriously skating some curb that was high enough to almost be a ledge. Those days are like the best. I don't know, nowadays it probably seems like it's one of those things that are rewarding. You're not looking up to anyone. It's all about yourself. So when you go out and skate and have a good day, you owe it to yourself. If you just get on your skateboard, you can do whatever you want to do.
Check me and Kenny out, dude. New Deal Team, 2001, fanny packs.
Driving it right now is a 98 M3.
This is the Audi S4.
My name is Louis Barletta. My scooter.
I'm Josh Cavis. This is my M5.
All right, this is my new car. So break the window.
That was a lot harder to drive in a car. Like a cast shadow, like a father's dream. Never got outside. What's the worst disease? Get that pretty little
Lotus, come on. Lotus.
Thank you.
parking, babe.
How do I get in?
Here. You're gonna need it. One more to the day.
So with mom's cooking.
This is everyday melodia, private. I'm glad I came out here in time or it's gonna be gone. Long day. I'm pretty tired. Super fun. Thanks for coming out. Can't wait to do it again tomorrow. Right, Jen? You ready for us to go kick back and relax?
Kick back. Sounds good.
Cool, you guys. Take care. That was super fun. Ciao, ciao.
Talk to my
Check it out. This is Afu Ra, the body of the life force, a whirlwind through cities, representing for all my skateboarding cats out there. Yo, tuning in to 411, all right?
Coffee, cigarettes, and shoes.
I'm making a skeleton of a skate shoe nowadays. It's the most technical shoe I've ever dealt with, and I hope they'll release it because it's just so different. We're supposed to be making what we like. That's why we're professionals.
I'm gonna call the police. Oh.
We all sort of did a kind of a dumb thing. We got out of the tour van and decided to just kind of make our own way through the African land. And I've lost Keenan and Keith.
We've been trying to set this Element Skate Camp up for some time. Talked to Medi, and it's taken some time to organize, but we set it up so that the kids all came here knowing that the Element team would be here.
This camp's really cool. It's all about having fun, you know, keeping it positive in the around the elements, the natural elements.
Yeah, we just came up to Sequoia to have a good time with the team and do some team building stuff. Some really good stuff going through the nets and climbing walls and all that stuff. It was really cool. Really good experience for the team.
Me and the Element team, we went up to this creek called Stony Creek. And there's little waterfalls and it's like a water slide, a natural water slide. The water was super cold. I don't know, it was fun.
Thank you to Visalia Skate Camp and to the Element team and to all the kids, because without them this wouldn't be happening.
This is Johnny Fonseca.
And this is Laura Flores.
And you're watching 411.
Let's do it. 411.
Hey, the hot head, Jamie Thomas, from Catch Up Sports,
you're here.
Very good.
Don't you hate when you're trying to read something and somebody's talking to you? It's so annoying, especially if it's like a text that's scrolling too fast to read anyway. Or like when you're trying to read a magazine and that guy is just hovering over your shoulder and he's reading at the same time, or he's talking to you while you're reading. I hate people talking to me while I'm reading.
Dedication to skating.
Come on, let's introduce you to the Don.
If you do this for me, you will be a made man. Anything you want.
Experience has taught me that a man like you can be very loyal for the right price.
Street skateboarding exists as it does now because of Rodney Mullen. Like, he paved the way for everything.
So you watch him and just be like, he's doing stuff that no one has even thought of or could do if they put their mind to it.
He's the godfather of all that's current.
I think a lot of people didn't want him to skate street because they were just afraid of what he would do.
Not a lot of people have ventured into his little corner of skateboarding.
My setup, Brad is here to help me set it up. Gary, regular sheet of grip tape. This is my board. A couple stickers on it. Chomp on this. Momentum. Now this is insider information. This is Eric Austin's way of cutting grip tape. I've kind of adopted it. Do a little cut here. And here. A little cut here. A little cut here. And Eric Austin will cut it from the top like this. Not me. I have to go under. I don't know how wide my board is or how long it is or how long the wheelbase is, so here's a computer graphic showing it. These are the trucks I use. Royals, There's a new one coming out that's bigger than this one, and then I'll ride those bigger ones. But for now, it's the low one. Right now, today, this is the wheel I'm going to ride. It's a Momentum, I think, Neil Mims wheel. It's a 54 millimeter. And these right here, this is how you go fast. Swiss bones bearings. Only way to go. Now I put my board together. Four bolts. So it's about flush. Real cute. I never tighten them from the top. There. That's done. Now the most important thing about setting up the board, go use it. Okay, when you're done, don't forget to throw away your little bits and pieces of crap. I always have to tell Brad, but he never does it. Should I use the garbage that has the most wasps in it? So, log on to 411vm.com and you have a chance to win a board like this one.
I woke up Leonard Tancock, and you're watching 411.
Around the world sitting in studios with your boys hyping your shit up. Motherfuckers don't want to tell you that shit is whack because they all yes men sitting around carrying your roadie cases being your fucking cheerleaders. I'ma tell you straight, look at the fucking mirror, you whack. Shit don't sound right, the mix down ain't right, your vocals are too low, the fucking cadence is off, stage show's weak. Fuck you.
cats, y'all. I'm gonna tell you cats like this, man. There's a lot of fools hating, sitting back waiting. Hey, do your own thing. Don't worry about the next man. Have your own plan. You know what I mean?
That's it for this issue of 4-1. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we enjoyed Chomp on this. Go out there and get Europe 2001. It's out in stores and also around the world. It's coming out, I think. Go get that when it comes.
I've got locations. I've got